Hello, my friends. I'm Zelda Kelly with Psychic Secrets. This is a message for you today. I know that... Oops, and I'm so sorry. That hit my thumb. I'm using the Rider-Waite playing cards. We're going to see what Spirit wants you to know. Here we start out with the Queen of Pentacles. There's the King of Pentacles. Now, seldom do I get the King and Queen of Pentacles together, and that definitely means something. And let's see what, here we go. Now it's starting to all make sense. All right, my darlings, I'm going to put this deck to the side. And now we are going to start reading. It looks as though you've been working very hard for a healing in your financial house, your financial situation. I think at one point you've lost your job and it's not your fault. It looks as though a company or someone close to you or that type of situation where it was out of your control, well, you lost the job. And I get that. And it doesn't mean that you weren't working hard. You were definitely consistent. You were definitely in a position where you were recognized, and you are even going to be recognized even further. Looks like you've been there for quite some time, but there's a fresh start ahead of you, and I don't want you to get upset and thinking that, oh my gosh, I've lost everything, I'm about to lose everything, because you're not. You see this card right here? I know you're having anxiety because of it. And the two of the King and the Queen together of this Pentacles means there's more coming ahead for you. There is definitely more. This King and Queen mean, well, there's more money ahead. There is a healing in your financial house. There are projects, and the projects means more things to get involved with. You could be investing, could be buying another house, could be buying a car. And I know what you're thinking. Oh, Zelda, how can you say that? I don't have a job right now. Well, that's just temporary, because you will. You see this Nine of Swords. This is telling me that you're having a tough time because of this, and I don't blame you. You're losing sleep. You're losing what you feel is a lot of things ahead of you. You feel that you are. But I want you to know something. You've got a fresh start right ahead of you, and it is a fiery fresh start. This beautiful Ace of Wands is this card that says, well, there's opportunity right ahead of you. There's open doors right ahead of you. And it also basically says, pay attention now, because things are going to go quickly. It would not surprise me, and I'm not dating this, but when you see this, that you have an interview within the next 7 days, and I feel that you will be gainfully employed soon after. It shows with this Six of Swords that you're moving on and moving from choppy waters into such a much calmer place, and a place where you can definitely find, well, you can definitely find that there is a place for you, because you will be challenged. You will be in a place, and I think it's a better place. Even though you may have liked the job that you had, it will be a better place for you, because they will recognize you even that much more. So yes, this Ten of Wands telling you that yes, you may have had to pick up and go, but you're not going to be unemployed long. You're not going to be without that long. This beautiful Temperance card, also Sagittarius, also fire sign that fits in very well with these Ace and this Ten of Wands, tells us that, well, there's balance coming to you. And with this particular card, you don't have to be a Sagittarius for this to resonate. Although, if you are a Sagittarius, this may resonate with you a little bit more than usual. You've been praying hard. You've been working even harder to get to where you are in life. Don't look back. Don't give up. Don't think that you've lost everything right now, because you have not. you will be employed. The money is coming to you. I'm using this beautiful little Rider-Waite deck, this little mini deck to fit into the picture just for you. And we're going to do this card turned over, both of these. Oh, look at this. If this doesn't fit in with that, and we're going to pick one more card. We're going to pick one more card, and this, oh my gosh, look, oh my goodness, look what fell out. Do you see that? Wow, just wow. What does this mean? It means this is confirmation, and confirmation that you're definitely losing sleep. The anxiety is becoming almost too much. This Page of Swords means don't give up. There's more to come. There's more for you. And this beautiful little Temperance card, isn't this amazing? This always amazes me. This beautiful little Temperance card is a confirmation that your prayers are divinely heard and that you will be in a much better space very, very soon. I love this for you. And so what do these other cards mean? Let's talk about those because they also came out. What do these mean? Well, this means the Four of Pentacles. You're holding on a little tightly right now, and rightfully so, financially. So it's describing your situation right here. But it also says that you can stand back and look at everything that you have accomplished, and what you're going through isn't something that no one else has experienced. So you will be able to sit back, work things through, and find out how things fit in. That's what this card means. You are consistent with your work. You are recognized with this Eight of Pentacles, and you've got the Six of Pentacles. You are recognized as being a hard worker, wonderful person. I love this reading for you. Don't be sad. You're going to pull out of this just as soon as, well, just as soon as possible. I love it. And I love it when we get these cards. I think this is the first time in a very long time that I got double the cards in a reading. Certainly the message is confirmed just for you. Thanks so much for watching. You can stop on over to Psychic Secrets, have a reading with me, and I will be here again for you very, very soon. Thanks so much for having me, and we'll see what happens next time. You be well. Take care. This is going to work out for you. Thanks for watching. Bye.